The minimalist movement is getting more and more popular, and it's all about simplifying your life, buying less, and just collecting things that is important to have and needed for your home. This is a home I designed for a young couple with a newborn baby, and I've tried to keep the minimalist look throughout the entire house, even with a newborn baby. A minimalist and pared down home, we normally know them as being quite white and pale, and in my opinion, quite rather uninteresting. So I have tried to create a completely different look that is much warmer and more welcoming. The wall color throughout the entire flat is the same, and it's a dark tobacco color. My thought behind that was to tie the whole thing together and make it more cohesive in the look throughout. It is also really important to choose furniture and accessories that are long-lasting in really good qualities. We have worked a lot with natural wood, which would look better year after year, so you can have them for a long, long, long time and don't need to update and change. Simplifying your life can be easier in some areas than in others. It depends on sort of where your passions are. For this couple, art and books was really important. They sort of keep and have on show. Clothing for them is not as important, so they have a much smaller space to store clothes. In short, it's all about being conscious about what you buy. Surround yourself with things that you love and that you feel that you can keep for a long, long, long time.